We're going to tie a blood knot. A blood knot has many applications. You can use a blood knot to tie your leader to your fly line, to tie your backing to your fly line. Or if you're going to build your own leaders, this is the best knot to use. It's strong, it slides through your guides easily. Just a great knot to learn. I suggest that you go get a blood knot tool to learn it. After you've tied a few, you can switch and do it freehand, but this is a great tool to start out learning with. I'm going to give myself about 3 inches of line and attach it to the left side foot, over to the right. With my other piece of line, I'm going to give myself about 3 inches of that. Attach that to the right hand foot, over to the left. Pull those snug. So I have the line in this fashion here. Now I can take my nail and I'll go in between the two lines. With this material being kind of thick, so I can make sure you can see it, I'm only going to take about 3 turns. The thinner the material, the more turns I want to take, up to 6 or 7. Now that I've taken my 3 turns, there's a slot right next to the nail on either side. My red line is going to go up, my green line is going to go down through that hole. Now that I have that done, I'm going to pull this nail out. I basically have this knot tied. Holding the knot now, I'll remove the tool. I'll pull equally on all 4 pieces until it tightens up to a certain point. Now I'll wet it. I'm going to pull on both long ends. We have our knot. I need to just trim those ends now. You're better off trimming them with some kind of a clipper or nippers, so you can trim it nice and close. We have our finished knot.